Dead Space, New Game Plus. New Game Plus, baby. Let's go. All right. That's what I wanted to see. But if there's anything wrong with the stream, which I hope there's not, please let me know, bestie. Oh, fuck. Starting a new game plus will carry over weapons, items, credits, and upgrades from your completed playthrough. They can be retrieved from the storage of any store you encounter. You can expect to face new enemies and perhaps find new mysteries to uncover. Oh, fuck. You can actually change the difficulty. Okay, I wanna read this. Isaac also heals automatically, and enemy grappling attacks are much easier to escape. I'm actually gonna do this. I actually wanna play it for the story. So, does my health go all the way up? All the way up? That's my question. I'm doing the story. I'm sorry, Carols. I'm a bitch, bro. If you're watching this. But yeah, imagine not needing health. So, let me see how many achievements I got, by the way. I got 29 out of 47. So that's not bad at all.
I think it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Oh yeah. If I stream, which I will stream at night. There's the baby, Daniels, you're alive! Spoilers, there's gonna be heavy spoilers, by the way. Since I'm gonna stream at night for 4 hours, let's do like 4-5 and 3-4. So 4-5 hours now and 4 hours maximum at night. Does that sound good?
Here we go, nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see your running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir.
Yeah, I think it's raining outside. I think I hear wind and rain. There's definitely no sun.
The emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding.
But I love it. Perfect game. Perfect day to play video games. Just like any other day. Same. Yeah.
This is the USG Kelly.
Oh my god. Now my heart raised a little better, bestie.
No. Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
So true. I know, right?
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
They
Oh, your heart rate. Yeah, thank you. I mean, that's gonna change soon when I get jump scared, but not like Fortnite. You know the feeling, bestie.
Gravity tether's engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course.
Daniel.
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too high. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Got it.
Drop the blast shield. Everyone bring it up.
Shouldn't we be wearing our helmets? Just saying, just in case.
Everyone okay?
I'm good.
Yeah, we're okay for now.
Johnston, alright?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a poor booster. We've got a fire in one.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a super chill playthrough.
Singularity course of mess. Could be worse than not by much.
Now, there's an achievement for playing the game using only the first gun you get, the pistol, whatever it's called, the plasma cutter, whatever it's called. I mean, I'm not gonna do that now, but I might do it eventually. I don't know if it works on New Game Plus as well. But yeah, we've got 10 nodes, 50,000, 20% armor, 2.5 minutes of air.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight line.
Hello? Where is everybody?
Hello?
Be proud, Jen. You gotta see her one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're off by the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on seas.
Can I run? I can't run.
We didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in.
But yeah, I will have a look at the achievements.
Isaac, come sync your rig.
Because I was really excited to do all the achievements on Inscription, and then I couldn't just get the last one. I did try it a bit off stream, but it is just so annoying, you know. But I'm not gonna do that on stream.
Isaac,
and this game has an achievement for getting impossible mode done. So, if people want to watch that, I might do it. Wait, what am I doing? There we go. Sorry, I was not paying attention.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Here we go. Let there be light. Let there be credits. Safe station. Stand by. connection lost.
Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms with the guidance system. Half the
issue. Oh, I got my health now.
Engines, hull, the trams.
You could do that kind of damage to a...
But yeah, you know what? Let me have a look at the achievements. Maybe we can get something on the way. Pin an enemy. Survive the shooting gallery, pursue Nicole's investigation. Kill 10 enemies with a storm attack. I might try that. Discover the hunter's origins. Place 25 things in storage. Level 6 in 0G basketball. Pick up a first marker fragment for the first time. 30 enemies with the line gun. Rip off a dangling limb using kinesis. I don't know what that means. Complete new game plus. Install every weapon upgrade, all schematics, beat the game using only the plasma cutter, one gun, see the alternative ending on any difficulty, okay, fully upgrade all weapons and equipment, and complete the game on impossible mode. Okay, so what's the alternative ending? How do I get that? Is that new game plus ending? I don't know. Oh fuck.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Batman?
Freeze it.
Daniels, get those elevators.
So we're gonna try and stomp enemies.
Up there!
Oh, I guess they did not upgrade their weapons. Look at that. Shoot the legs! Oh shit, wrong way. I'm running. Hit it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I can't even break that. Oh, there we go. The plasma cutter. Should I try plasma cutter only? Should I try that now? Cut off their limbs for the achievement. I think I'll do that, chat. What do you think? What do you think, bestie? Man, and my save point got wasted. Nothing but the plasma cutter. Hi! Oh, I don't have the access, the level 3 access. Does it tell me? suicide missions. Not found. Oh my god, we missed a lot of side missions, yo.
Medical log.
You bitch.
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Help is on the way. Hello?
Isaac. Oh my god.
Jesus.
You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Shit, is he,
I mean, they didn't even touch me, yo. What do you mean, barely?
What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it.
Just cause it is.
Power to the repair systems.
And Isaac.
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay.
Isaac.
She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Alright, yeah, I'll be there soon too. Cause I'm going for another bathroom break, chat. BRB. BRB. All right, I'm back. You know what? I'm gonna do a new one, just in case. Gonna do a new save. But yeah, I think we're gonna explore. We're gonna explore a lot on this playthrough. So it will not be a fast one. It will not be a fast one. No power, okay. Power, there we go. Hi! I'll come back, Diego. I'll come back, dude.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them
down. Hold on.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart.
Oh, like eight ads. Yeah, I do play a lot of ads, dude.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just start moving?
Because the ad revenue is just... How shall I say it? It is a big source of income, that makes sense. I really don't like it. No, you're good. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I know they suck, but... it is part of the revenue, so... so you want me to go that way? Four games, 6th, 5th, and 2 wins back to back, dude. Which was pretty awesome. And then I'm like, okay, I wanna switch, cause I wanna leave it at that, you know? Yeah, it was very nice, but I'm like, I wanted to keep going, but that was such a good time to just leave it there, you know? All right, give me that. And we're only gonna use the plasma cutter for this playthrough, hoping it works. Go, don't crush me. Give me that. Not gonna use it yet. Save. But yeah, I didn't know what I was gonna play because I wasn't planning on switching games so early. Oh fuck. And then we decided to play Dead Space. A new playthrough on the easy difficulty, new game plus. Alright, so that way. There we go. But we are gonna explore a lot, get some achievements hopefully. Hop, hop, hop. Oh yeah, I'm wondering if I have access, level 3 access. That's what I'm wondering. Hello? And also the health regen. Does it heal me fully? There are actually notes. Let's go.
Message.
Give me that.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the
another
track.
Another stasis.
Guess who they're calling? Temple here is sending the stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know? I know.
Systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Bum-ba-da-dum, bum-ba-da-dum. This is gonna be so easy, yo. Hey, okay, so we did get our health back. Oh, this is gonna be a walk in the park. Hi.
Tram replacement complete.
Ayo. Ayo.
The tram was jamming the whole system.
Indeed I did.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
What's whip? What's whip, bestie? Where are you? Wow. What did I do? Why are you saying wow, bestie? You're good. You're good. No worries. Oh yeah, this game is super easy. We're getting our health back. They're dying like two shots. No, thank you for everything, really. Really, bestie. Yeah, you're so nice to me. You are so nice. Oh, fuck. Okay, we don't have the clearance. God damn it. God damn it, that's fine. But yeah, this would be a lot of exploring, and I'm only gonna use the plasma cutter for the achievements. So bear with me. Bear with me. Hello? I'm not gonna save again. You want me to go that way? Need the data board. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. But yeah, I want a chill game right now, and this is exactly what I need. But yeah, bestie, if you want to go to bed, totally understand. It is so late for you. Hello? So how do I pin an enemy? Game as well off my ass off. Yay! I'm glad you love it. And I used the wrong thing. That makes me so happy, bestie. Oh no, I'm so scared. Who needs health, yo? That's more credits right there, because I'm gonna sell it. Lol, I know, right? Alright, where am I going? I know, right? Okay, I see the thing there. Let's go that way. Hop, 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 hop. Hello? Alright, I wanna try something. Shall I try something, bestie? Yes or no? Shall I try and shoot this point blank, see how much damage it does, if it actually kills me, and how much I heal? Because I have automatic heal because it's on the easiest difficulty. Wow, dude. Oh, wow. I thought it was gonna take like half my health away. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have a good time with this difficulty, yo. We're gonna have a good time. Did you see that? I know you're alive. I know you're alive. I knew it. I don't even need to shoot this guy. Lights. Darkness. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Yeah, just in case, I'm only gonna stomp in case the shooting first doesn't count towards the towards the achievement. Cause I'm not risking that shit. I am not risking that. And then once we get it, it will just pew pew pew. Bench. Okay, so oh my god, there are upgrades that are coming here. Alright, so we're missing 4. And I think those are gonna be with the new suit that we're getting. Perfect. And we missed one. Sweet. Bunch of text no one cares about. Let's go. Just die, dude. There you go. Alright, let me see if I'm doing any progress towards the stomping thing. Towards the stomping achievement, real quick. Alright, save that. But yeah, this is way more relaxing, yo. It's not showing any progress. Let me see the controls real quick. Stomp is right bumper. Okay, so we are doing it right. So I guess it's just not tracking. Can you imagine if it doesn't count just because it's on New Game Plus?
Data
I wanna have a look at this now. Lay down, I'm falling asleep, man. I'll talk to you later, Han. Alrighty, all the love. Thank you for telling me, bestie. Sleep well. Sleep well, bestie. Only the plasma cutter, the locks, schematics, pin an enemy. There we go. Backbreaker. You're welcome. Thank you for being here for so long, bestie. RT? Why is it saying RT? This achievement is bugged. Someone says I got this by doing endgame plus on story mode, the full upgrade plasma cutter, including weapon upgrades. Okay, no problems. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Really means so much. So we found another bugged achievement. Gotta love it. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, McDonald's now.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Okay, I'm going the right way. Get over here. Get over here. Don't run away from me. Don't run away from me, I said. Okay, never mind. So you want me to go that way. Hold on. Hold on. Research this. Get the goodies. I hear you, where are you?
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivor. I'm trying to get into the command computer.
Okay. How much health do you have, dude? God damn. I'm not gonna save. Is that the way I came from? I think it is. Yeah, it is, okay. I'm waiting for it. No, nothing. Okay. Nothing over there. There we go.
I need you to listen.
So it's not my blood, so don't worry.
The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there. I should have been with you.
Here we go. Well, I guess she wasn't playing on easy. Bye-bye. Nice jump, dude.
Isaac, what's happening down there?
Justin's gone.
Don't ask.
Killian too. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Killian was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
You're gonna lose more than that.
Shh. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Okay, Hammond, run!
Check the bathroom. I don't know if we've been here or not. We have not, maybe. Anything else? All right. Boom, ba-da-da. Boom. Star. Level 6. 99,000. Oh, fuck. That's a lot. That is a lot. Yeah, who needs ammo, right? Who needs ammo when you can stomp everyone? And who needs health when you have regen on? I get rid of stasis as well. We're getting that suit soon enough, chat. We are getting that suit. There's a bench. Let's use it. Got everything here. What about the plasma cutter? It's got damage. Boom. And you know, let's save. Haven't saved in a while. Boom. Let me look at the achievement again. Yeah, it's still not tracking. I think I've stopped more than 10 people. But what do I know? But either way, we're still gonna stomp a lot because level 1. Because I sold all my ammo. Chapter 1 completed. Intensive care, chapter 2. Hi.
God, hold the line.
Hold the line. I love that song from Doro.
They all came back.
They come back just like the Flood from Halo. Can I get your gun, baby? No. Just gonna hit that, cause why not? Don't care about the save point. What's back here? Hello? That is the way I need to go. But what was the thing I pressed there? Okay, we're not gonna go there yet. I mean, the huge exploring is gonna happen once we get to level 3, and then we'll pretty much have access to everything. So, yeah.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry.
Oh, the morgue, I remember that. I think that's the first time I actually died on medium difficulty.
The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die.
I guess you never played Halo before, dude.
Maybe it was to keep something in.
Yeah, level 2. We're gonna come back for that. Oh, and I should put stuff on the in the storage as well. But I'm gonna do that after we get the suit. So don't forget about that. Hello? Oh no! Stomp, stomp, stomp. Get off, dude. It over. It's not over. I see you there. There we go. Let there be lights. Let's look around.
Quarantine lifted.
I'm gonna try in melee now instead of stomping.
And zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
I'm not gonna save yet. Going up. Oh, fuck off. Almost crushed me, yo. Alright, give me enemies, game. Give me enemies to melee. This is a lovely room of death. Alright, I'm gonna go for a bathroom break. I will be right back, chat. I pause it. Okay, there we go. I'll be right back. All right. I think that might be enough. Maybe, maybe not actually. It is enough. Never mind. Get it. Get it. Get the suit. I wish this was an achievement. I mean, something might pop up. Who knows? But we got it. I hope that's the last one. It should be, right? The level 6 one. My god, look at that. That is so badass. That is so fucking badass, dude. Yeah, nothing popped. Okay, let's put this. No, don't put that. Storage. There we go. Alright, let me see if that tracks. It does not. I hope this is not because it's New Game Plus, dude. I hope this is not why. But someone said that New Game Plus gives the achievement still. Hello? Goodbye. Goodbye. But either way, we're just having fun, so. Doesn't really matter. I kind of get that. Oh, it's on the other side. You. Hello. Hi. Oh my god. Do you think that counted? No, it still doesn't count. God damn it. Oh, whatever. So what if I do the door actually? Go down. Let me have a look at the door. Oh, I did this one, but not the other one. Okay. Level 2. Shut up. Alright, we got a note. Level 2 and level 2. Oops, that was a mistake. Hey, we got everything now. I'm gonna do the air. Okay. I Now we do the elevator. Let's go. Yeah, that is not my blood. Level 2.
Entering vacuum.
Oh, fuck.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh boy. Hello.
That should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
No, don't tell me what to do. I'll take my sweet ass time.
Entering zero gravity.
Bye. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, I don't even have level 1.
Took one step out of the captain's nest, Chen, or that thing. He almost got me.
Okay. Zero
Hello?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Can you not do that, please? Alright, let me see the storage achievement. I said, let me look at the storage achievement. Don't be rude. Don't be rude, dude. Don't be rude. Now we're gonna save. Hello? Bench. Do I have anything? I don't think I do. I do not. But I'm gonna save the notes for the plasma cutter, and I also need to find the upgrades for it. I don't save. Hello. Hi. Oh, those fuckers, yo. Level 3, ooh. I'm sorry, buddy. I come here. Still alive, dude. Okay, there we go. Well, that felt good. That actually felt pretty good. Give me that. Alright, blah blah blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take that. Let's go up. What is this? There we go. Alright, before I do that, and I get attacked, get the note. And boom.
Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade.
I'm all good, buddy. Thanks for asking.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Oh, you're not gonna lose me yet until I get to the one hit death. Enemies. Let's store some more things. Don't sell them. Not yet, at least. You would think that's enough. 25. So each row is 6. So 5 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 more items? Is that gonna pop it? No, it's 25. So 24, 26. So it should have popped. Who cares? I don't know, dude. Is this because it's New Game Plus? But either way, I wanted to play this game again. No one cared that. Never mind. Spoke too soon. Get off me.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
You got
security
it.
Clearance required.
Really? Hello?
Security clearance required. Look at his security clearance required.
Give me that one, dude.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe.
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds.
We can't handle so many trauma cases.
Medical log.
And the Bane Crew won't tell us what's happening.
So I need to go through there. Where's the battery at? Okay, where's the battery, dude? More face huggers. I mean, not face huggers, triple shooting bitches, which I will not bother with. Said I'm not gonna bother with you. So just leave me alone, please. And I don't really want to imagine impossible mode. Regen. Right, that's level 2. That's where we came from.
Hey,
take that. Before we go that way.
Depression.
Hi, I remember you. Don't do it. Oh, you know what? Before we do this, I'm gonna go for a bathroom break again. Let's go. Oh, I guess you didn't get any of the upgrades. That's what you get, buddy. That was a fast one. Face my stomp, dude. See how well you do. My melee. Okay, you do take a lot of hits, I'll give you that. Bitches. I don't need bullets. That was so freaking easy, dude.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Oh, I got the level 1 now. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Ems, thank you for the lurk, Ems. Good morning. Hope you're doing well, Ems.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
I now can open this though, right? Yep. Indeed. Open it. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna speed this up and then we do the long exploring. If it actually works, because I don't know. No, I didn't mean to sell that. God damn it. Because I'm not sure if achievements work on New Game Plus. They probably won't, and I'm just wasting my time. because it says to put 25 items, so maybe items only count as this, but even then I have so many. But yeah, I don't think that would be too easy. It's probably not counting. Is this the end of chapter 2? To the bathroom again. Hello? Where are you? My god, dude. Even on new game, this is gonna be super easy. Hello? So long, Chen. Eep. Keep forgetting about that. Hello?
This damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Yeah, my awesome thrusters, right? Chapter 2 complete! Hell yeah! Hi.
Thank you.
I'm so confused. Is this where I need to go? I go have oxygen, yo. Okay. Level 1, get in there. Hello. Give me all the goodies. I might do one more chapter and then call it shut.
Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
Welcome. You are welcome. So is that where I need to go? Actually, I'm not gonna do it yet. Let's go. Oh, meant to go. Oh, fuck.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Alright, let's see. We've got 3 nodes. Holy shit. Hello. Reaper plates. No, thank you.
Security request retrieved.
We need help on engineering. Devers, get those wires up!
The elephant shut out! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Right, Henderson, your keys! Pull your keys out! Just hold it! Where the fuck is security?
Fucking showers, dude.
Oh, God! He's dead! No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard. It's all... What the hell is happening? I don't know.
We're at level 2 here. Please don't kill me. You're dead.
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Thank you. Oh, this is where we were. Okay. I see. Shut up. Triple kill. It's like that's not gonna work. There you go. More checking his head.
Security card required.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the system. No engines, so we're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Go. Wait, you hear that?
Give me that.
Diver, go!
Alright, let's save. Did I save? I did not save. Sorry, I was looking at my phone, chat. Boom, boom, boom. Baby.
Isaac. Emmett.
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core.
No, you didn't disappoint me yet, baby. You disappointed me at the end when you died.
Isaac, I tracked down your rig.
So you're pretty.
Right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
And what am I doing? Hello? Another node. Where's my bench, dude? Where's the bench? Open that. What is this? Light, life support. Let's go light. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Yeah, that's why the oxygen tanks, I guess. But nah. There you are. Come on, buddy. Oh shit. There we go.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start. Someone really screwed up the fuel lines.
Too fast, Isaac. Aegis-7's looking damn close out there.
I see you there. Thank you. Hello.
Clearance confirmed.
Thank you. Bring it. This is not good.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, shit, I remember this.
Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Don't be rude, let me do this. Am I doing this right? We wanted to freeze it there. Touch. Oh, there we go, okay. Where's the Blade of Death coming in? Is it not on this? Don't be fucking rude, dude. Hold on. We're gonna do this right. Pa-pa-ra-ram, pa-pam-pa-ra-ram, 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 get out of my way. Oh fuck. That was fucking close, dude. Can I freeze that thing? I don't think I can freeze it. I run. I saw you, I don't care about you. Alright, let's save. Save. Oh shit, this again. Going up. We are going up.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh no.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony. After the miners dug up an artifact. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth dust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. But that's the point.
The marker. Okay, back up. Where's the
cargo?
Like what? Jump scares. I was actually expecting that. Shoot him. That's a level 3. Ooh. Alright, let me go in there first. Open it. Open it.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Hey yo, give me that bench. Even though I think I got everything. Actually, I don't. Let's do the suit. Whatever we're missing. Boom. And one more. There we go. Perfect. And I'm gonna do damage. I'll do that. Why not? There we go. Sweet, dude. Greatly increases ammunition capacity. I love it. Bam, 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 bam. Bum, bum, bum. Man, I really want to have some McDonald's in the weekend, yo. Ah, face huggers. Get off. Man, this is so much easier, yo. Hello? Hi. Only 4 health? That's what you get. You need more than that. Before I do that, grab that. Thank you. Let's go. Not so, can you not be so rude, dude? I see only to go over there, but hold on. I'm gonna get this. Break that. Refuel. Now we go. Room. Ooh. Hello. this gonna open anything?